Hi friends, in this video I'm going to share about the job vacancies available in Accenture at entry level, that is fresher job. And Accenture is a multinational company. It's a Fortune 500 company and most of their clients are Fortune 100 companies. It's a branded company and most of the employees are looking for this kind of company. It's a giant BPO and they are into different types of operations. So the entry level designation is called new associate. Most of the openings are in night shift and some of the openings like HR operations, recruitment, etc. in rotational shift. So let's see how to apply for this job. So go to the official website of Accenture, accenture.com. Go to the career page and look for search and apply. Click on that and type new associate. There are different types of opening for entry level or freshers, which is called new associate in this company in different departments or different area of operation. So what are the different areas of operation? So the designations are like new associate HR operation, new associate recruitment, like that. So the areas of operations like HR operation, recruitment, digital marketing. One of the promising avenue is digital marketing nowadays. And then investment banking, content management, query management, lending operations, campaign management, healthcare management, telecom operations and foreign language, etc. For foreign language, B1, B2 certification may be useful. So see how to apply for this job. This is the official website. Go to the career. Click on that. Search and apply. Click on that. Type new associate and search. There are so many openings like this. So apply whichever is suitable to you. Go to the job, go through the job description and apply accordingly. So what are the skills they are looking for? The candidate must be adaptable and flexible, ability to perform under pressure, agility for quick learning, ability to work well in a team, ability to meet deadlines. So these are the skills required by the company from the candidate, prospective candidate. The roles and responsibilities are these. You are supposed to report to a supervisor and you are supposed to make regular routine decisions on the basis of guidelines given. So for each designation, job description is different. Do whichever you prefer accordingly, go through the job description and apply for the job. So I've left the link for applying in the video description. All the best, friend. Thank you.
Like, share and subscribe to YouTube channel Positive Padma. Thank you, viewers.